90% of today's enterprise traffic is encrypted, and while it has many legitimate purposes, it's a double-edged sword, because encryption can also be used by the bad guys to hide their movements across your network. My name's Martin Crew from Gigamon, and I'm going to take a minute to introduce you to Gigamon's groundbreaking precryption technology. So we all know what happens when a bad guy breaks on the network. They get into the network through phishing, through whatever techniques, and then they use encrypted tunneling to navigate the network. They move laterally across the network until they find a high-value asset, and then they start to steal data. Could be for days, for weeks, for months. Your job is to use the decryption technology you've got to try and map their lateral movements. But it's difficult because, for example, your out-of-band doesn't work with TLS 1.3. And if you're working with containerized applications, break and inspect is not an efficient way to try and catch them. So at Gigamon, we went back to the drawing board. In this session, I'm not going to go into detail, but we took a radically new approach that avoids encrypting in the first place. And that's why we call it precryption technology. What does precryption deliver for you? Five key things. First of all, plain text visibility into all of the encrypted traffic on your network. Secondly, no decryption, no overhead that goes with that. Thirdly, we get rid of key management. Fourthly, you do not need to embed agents in applications. And finally, we work with all TLS versions. So that is the essence of Gigamon's precryption technology. We want to show it to you. Please contact us, let's book a demonstration, or go to precryption.com. Thank you.